All right, last but certainly not least, our final highlight of the day, Cameron Walker, 2023 linebacker running back from Crawford, Texas. Oh, there we go. Showing us some love on the retweet with the film. We appreciate that. Coach J.R. Sandlin, our guy, J.R. We got some tape 2 hours ago that was just uploaded. Okay. Let's check this out. 97 yards. This looks like some single game. Let's dive into that. We can go around the profile of Cameron Walker a little bit. He's got it filled out. Got to reward the young man. Nine in the middle right here.
There you go. Okay. Yep.
It's too easy. Oh, too easy.
Too easy.
Oh, and we're returning. Oh, okay. A little squib.
Got a return here. Oh, they popped it up to the wrong person. Nice.
Oh, yes. This is what we're talking about. Linebacker. Linebacker that is returning kickoffs. I'll tell you what, that would intrigue any defensive coach. I guarantee you.
It's a big time play.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh, okay. I like that. That's picture perfect tackling.
And pursuing over the top and making the stick.
Running back's going backwards when you hit him.
He felt that one too.
Getting in the trenches here. Oh, nice.
So he's a junior again. So again, back-to-back juniors, putting some good tape on film. Cameron showing his athleticism. Also showing the stoutness that you want to see, you know, from an inside backer, showing the athleticism that you would love to see from an outside backer. Ooh, now we're seeing some pursuit. Ooh, I'd move this up.
Nice.
Oh, I know this is a game highlight, but now this is beautiful job right here, shuffling downhill.
Good fundamentals there.
And playing running back.
Showing some power with the stiff arm.
It looks like from just the sequencing that you kind of see yourself as a linebacker at the next level. Super athletic linebacker. Oh, that's a funky little play.
Yeah, this is what you want to see right here from a linebacker. Just the shiftiness on offense. You don't always get the opportunity at linebacker to display that as much.
This is almost like a variation of the
recruit your offensive.
It's almost like a variation of the Statue of Liberty or something.
Yeah. Never seen that one.
No, a little misdirection. I like it. Crawford High School. A little tricky OC play caller. This is single game highlights too. Let us not forget. This is all one game right here that we're seeing from Cameron Walker.
One thing I'm seeing in all the highlights, maybe I'm old school. I just like the good old arrow on the player before the snap. I don't know.
The good old arrow. He likes the
or just a nice circle. Sometimes it's hard to tell with those larger ones. You know, it's covering like a third of the team or the screen. I mean, you get a good idea, but just know some of these coaches are older.
SFA camp. Look at, we got this uploaded 24 minutes ago.
Here we go.
Our man Cameron he's not playing around. He's allowing us to check out
same right here.
The latest and greatest.
That's a good look.
Looks like it. All right. Stephen F.A. Stephen F. Austin. Yeah, that's that side to side that we saw on tape.
Good bag drill. Absolutely.
Hey, and on this, hey, we could also select the thumbnail. You know, we see these empty thumbnails. You can select them. Check them out. RB, quick thinking. Next gen elite prospect form. Ooh, that's clean right there.
Ooh. An interesting play right there.
Absolutely. Man, this is cool. I'm gonna shout out ourselves right here because we just launched with Next Gen, one of the if not the largest camp circuit on tour right now. They uploaded their little pre-roll, their pro roll. They just launched their freak of the week, which we might have to jump on and shout out some of these freaks of the week, but this is clean right here. But I like it, Cameron. I like the quick thinking on the pitch back. That's some tricky stuff right there. But great film. We saw some great film tonight. That's the last one we had. I know we're a little bit over, but